Does your oil look like it's from the planet Freakout? If it does, don't worry, because with its cornstarch and water slurry, problem solved. All you have to do is just give that slurry a good fry, remove it, then you're good to go. Oh, there you go. Check out my McNuggets.